A 64-year-old Maui man is in custody pending drug charges. Maui police say they found Frank Neizman passed out in his car in the parking lot of a shopping center in Lahaina. They found heroin, meth, methadone tablets, marijuana, and $7,400 in cash. Neizman remains in police custody. Bail was set at $100,000.